Today's topic is going to be rejection and how important rejection is in your real estate career. Now, just listen to that word rejection. Listen to that word rejection. First thing that comes to mind when we talk about rejection is what? Negative or positive attitude? We think about negativity, rejection. Ah, it's scary. Nobody likes rejection. But when it comes to real estate, ladies and gentlemen, it's part of the game. And I want you to please understand that rejection is part of the business. To be a real estate agent doesn't require having thick skin, but it does require understanding how rejection works. Now, by you getting rejected often in your real estate career, this is actually a good thing. It's actually a good sign. It will allow you to make adjustments so that you get closer and closer and closer to success. You see, not everybody's gonna say yes. We've all had rejection in our lives, from the moment we were small all the way up to our adulthood. It's also a reoccurring thing in the real estate life. It happens throughout your career. But again, it's all a mindset. You don't get rejected, get hurt, and stop. Rejection just simply is giving you a sign. It's a sign that you're that one step closer to that success. And it truly is, as cheesy as that sounds and as cliche as that sounds, it's completely truthful when it comes to real estate. Every time you get rejected by a client, it takes you that much closer to the client that's gonna say, yes, 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 I need your real estate services. You see, in real estate, nothing is easy, but when you learn from rejection and learn to accept it and say, you know what, I'm gonna accept this rejection and then I'm gonna actually analyze, what is it that I did wrong here? I made my presentation, I did something with my client and they said no, which I thought was my client, they said no. Now, what is it that I did wrong? Was I prepared? Was I ready? Many times a rejection isn't just the universe's way of telling you you're no good. Many times rejection is you not being prepared. And that's the beauty of this business, is that when we do get rejected, I want you to think of the word rejected, bold. When we do get rejected, we can look at this and say, what is it that I did or did not do to get rejected? You can polish your skills and say, you know what, next time I'm going to be prepared. I'm going to go out and I'm going to hit it hard and I'm going to not get rejected. It's all a frame of mind. It's all an attitude. It's all about, ready, wait for it, perseverance. It's all about perseverance. In real estate, you have to understand that perseverance is crucial. You know how many times in my career I've been rejected? In approximately 350 transactions that my wife and I have closed, you know how many hundreds have rejected us? A substantial amount. But that did not stop us from persevering, going forward, moving forward, making it happen, because we knew that every single time we were getting rejected, we were that one step closer to having that success with the client. That's exactly how this works. Perseverance. Now, here's the secret. The secret is a lot of us don't want to persevere. We don't want to pursue, because as minute we get rejected, we want to stop. The minute we get rejected and get that taste in our mouth of rejection, we want to stop. You see, a lot of us get motivated. A lot of us get motivated. And motivation, as I've said before, is just the start. Motivation is just the start. After motivation, you have to stay active. You have to stay active. You have to stay what? Active. Motivation leads to activity. The activity part is where most people stop, because in the activity portion is where you get rejected. If you persevere when it comes to that activity, if you get motivated, stay active, persevere with that activity, which becomes discipline, then I guarantee you will have success. So in this case, it will go motivation, activity through perseverance, and then discipline. M-A-D, mad. That, ladies and gentlemen, will make this notion of rejection go away. I hope you learned something today about rejection. It's part of the game. You just have to learn to accept it and move forward. Wayne Gretzky, one of my favorite quotes, he said, you will miss 100% of the shots you don't take. Think about that, it's obvious. You will miss 100% of the shots you don't take, which means if you don't get off the couch and at least try, you're gonna miss the show. Hope you learned something today about rejection and understand deeply that it's all just part of the game and you could move forward and break through it.